Listen, there's no question. I'm going to push the players. There's going to be more asked of them, and that starts from the Twins right on down.
He's won before. He knows what it takes.
I'll tell you right now, they're going to kill penalties, and if they're going to kill penalties, they're going to block shots.
He expects a lot out of his players, and that's all he can ask for.
A new coach, new expectations for the Twins, so no shortage of storylines for Farhan Lalji, who now joins us from Canucks camp in Vancouver. And Farhan, I guess we'll hear a lot about the Twins this season, especially since they're now in the final year of their contract.
Gino, when the Canucks last went through a contract negotiation with the Sedin Twins, it was 5 years ago, and the Twins actually made it to free agency in July. But even then, there was a feeling that these two guys weren't going anywhere. 5 years later, they're about to enter their 13th season in the NHL. All with the Canucks, they're in another contract negotiation, and not much seems to have changed.
Everyone knows we want to be here, we'll see what happens in the next few days here, but we're excited to be here and hopefully get something done.
It's always helpful when players want to play for your hockey team. It's always helpful to get things done, and you know, we're going to treat them with the utmost respect, which they deserve, and hopefully we'll have something done soon.
The one new variable in the Sedin's world is John Tortorella. Much has been made about him demanding more from the Twins, including shot blocking and penalty killing. And the new coach says it will have a huge trickle-down effect.
Blocking shots develops a culture. And when you have a Sedin blocking a shot, watch what the bench does. You know, it's 10 feet tall.
Farhan Lalji, TSN, Vancouver.
The Twins looking up at the skies, they're wondering the dollar signs dancing through their heads. J.P. Barry is set to meet with the Vancouver Canucks. He's the agent for both Sedins with the Vancouver Canucks tomorrow. Is this going to be a rough or a smooth process, Drex?
It's going to get complicated. We just heard again Mike Gillis say that they'll treat the Sedins with the utmost respect, but it's also about what makes financial sense. And when you look at where these guys fit in since dating back to their last contract signed in 2009, Henrik ranks second overall in the National Hockey League in total points since that stage. Daniel Sedin ranks fifth. You want to throw in a couple of Art Ross trophies? You want to throw in a Hart trophy for Henrik Sedin? Then you're starting to, you know, come into the comps of, say, a Pavel Datsyuk. Age-wise, Pavel Datsyuk's a bit older. He's 35. He makes $7.5 million. On the list we just showed you, Pavel Datsyuk is just about near the bottom at 253 points since 2009. So there's a pretty good case, I think, for J.P. Barry and the Sedins to get a nice, sizable raise.
I say they deserve it, though. They've given them tremendous value in their last contract. I mean, the points per game, you saw that list right there at $6 million. It has been a very good deal for them for the Vancouver Canucks.
All right, money aside, though, what can the Sedins, while they're waiting for the new contract, expect from John Tortorella? You played for him. How does he treat his stars, and what can these kids expect?
Well, I'm hoping that they tested well in their fitness today because they're going to need it. Because the one thing we know about John Tortorella, yes, he can be hard on guys. Yes, he can call you out. He'll demand more than Sedins. But what he also likes to do and what he's always done in his coaching career is play his top players a lot. And that means no longer they'll be in that 18, 19-minute range of the Sedins. Get used to 22, 23, 26 when games go to overtime. Look what Marty St. Louis did down in Tampa with Vinny LeCavalier when he was playing there at his best. Those guys, the Sedins, will be above 20 minutes almost the entire season, virtually every game. They'll get used to and love those extra 2, 3, 4 minutes a night.